All right, guys, this time we have an interdictor cruiser, so that should be awesome. This guy won't be able to escape, and hopefully killing him will give me Star Destroyers.
Moff Callist, you have been ordered to stand down. Surrender your vessel immediately, or face the consequences.
What? Wait, no.
You'll have to catch me first.
Arrival imminent. Transmission.
This pitiful force is preventing our assault on this system. Dispatch them so that we can secure orbit for the Empire.
Uh-oh. I did not set up enough stuff.
Cruiser reporting. Gunship reporting.
Tolkien cruiser reporting.
Kyle's reporting. Oh, we done goofed.
Broadside cruiser reporting.
Awaiting. We have engaged Callus, but he managed to escape to hyperspace.
What? You've got to be kidding. It's an ability?
Weapon ready.
Oh, God. This is so silly.
Concentrating firepower.
Wait a minute. They're going to destroy that thing.
Maneuvering. Heading out, sir. Position.
No.
Bomber standing by.
Ready for battle.
Kill it.
Alright. I've got it.
Laser cannons disabled.
You've gotta be kidding. I did not just do that. Wait, is that an enemy TIE bomber?
Awaiting your command.
Location confirmed. Reporting in. Ready for duty.
Sir, I...
So I got confused. I'll admit. I did not react to enemy TIE fighters and TIE bombers.
Extract position.
Oh, whoops.
Direct fire at their laser cannon.
So we gotta do all this over again.
Target those lasers.
Burn them down.
Direct fire at their laser cannon.
Great, so I lost the interdictor cruiser they gave me. Hopefully pop up Palpatine or maybe another.
Out of the system. We will continue to monitor all channels.
Obviously, you underestimate the cost to produce interdictors. I will give you another chance, but the next one you lose will not be replaced so easily.
All right, Papa. I'll do it. Don't worry. All right. So let's do this thing.
Navigating to coordinates.
I didn't mean for it to go like that.
Construction complete.
The stupid transport ships totally ruined everything.
Construction complete. Vehicle in production.
At some point, I'm guessing they'll be like, hey.
AT-AT ready.
Beginning construction.
Cruiser reporting.
Welcome to the Dagobah system. May we have your order?
We have received word that the traitor has been spotted.
Yes, let's do this again.
Construction complete.
I have an awful lot of ships this time, so I'm hoping... Yeah, let's do this. Come on.
Flank speed.
Do I have to fly back and forth in between these two things in hopes of catching him?
Cruiser reporting.
AT-AT ready.
Alrighty, let's do this.
Coming about.
It's time, let's win. I built more victory classes, if that's the case.
Tactical battle imminent.
Let it begin. Alright, see you. Here's the new plan, gang. We have the interdictor cruiser. Rush him.
Moff Callist, You have been ordered to stand down. Surrender your vessel immediately, or face the consequences.
Bop, navigating to...
You'll have to catch me first.
Gravity well, Jim.
This pitiful force is preventing our assault on this system. Dispatch them so that we can secure orbit for the Empire.
Copy. I copy.
Oh, good. So...
Initiating attack.
That's good. It's not like a targeted ability. As long as that's going, we're doing the good stuffs.
We're in attack position.
Bomber squadron reporting. Setting up my rods.
Oops.
Awaiting your command.
Reporting. Awaiting instructions. Target those lasers.
Cruiser reporting.
Sir, I...
Fire for maximum effect.
Got the TIE fighters doing their thing.
Yes, Commander. Target sighted.
Oh, wow.
Cruiser online.
Not the Avenger.
Ready. Direct fire.
Oh, wow. Hey, guys.
Target fire.
Cruiser
reporting.
I'm trying to take
it.
No.
Direct fire at the danger cannon. Shields have been
deactivated. Gunship reporting. Our engine of batteries online.
What happened to following orders?
Yes, sir.
The gravity well generator has been destroyed.
Order, sir. Navigating.
Choose your reinforcement.
We've lost our
data cannon. Destination confirmed.
Our shields are down.
Oh, we are going to lose so many ships.
Weapon ready. Yes, sir.
Standing by.
What is happening?
Awaiting your command. Disabling their ion cannons. Ready for battle.
What is with all of this treachery?
Attack.
You've got to be kidding.
We have engaged Kallus, but he managed to escape to hyperspace.
Oh, Tarkin is going to be pissed.
Coming about. Destination
confirmed. This is going to continue to be expensive, isn't it?
Our launch bay has been destroyed.
Reporting in.
Oh. I've got him.
Cannons are attacking.
They're hitting us. Choose your reinforcements.
Nope, can't bring in any Tark cruisers.
Weapons on. Active.
Where'd he go?
Concentrating firepower. Ready for duty.
Nowhere to run.
Fire.
Out of formation. Ready for battle.
Wow, they all seem to be really dumb right now.
Roger that. Open fire. Systems online.
Target the lasers.
Frequency open. Attacking. Warm up. Attack that target.
Choose your reinforcements.
We're on our way. We've lost our turbo lasers.
Oh, you've got to be kidding.
Choose your reinforcements.
Excellent shot.
Cruiser standing by.
Nowhere to
ready,
run.
Sir. Get move to attack. Move to attack.
Enemy forces sighted.
We're in position.
Coming around.
Oh, you've got to be kidding.
Target sighted. Awaiting orders.
The enemy has been defeated.
Oh, Moff Tarkin is going to be so angry. Oh, there's no other planet he goes to.
The traitor has jumped out of the system.
Yeah, he...
We will continue to monitor all channels for word of his whereabouts.
Obviously, you underestimate the cost to produce interdictors. I will give you another chance, but the next one you lose will not be replaced so easily.
Unit in production.
Right away.
We're losing an awful lot of these things. I'm just going to throw that out there. Maybe interdictor cruisers aren't so
starting
cool,
cruiser
man.
Reporting. Tartan Cruiser reporting.
Oh wow, we built Tartans like a motherfucker. Ready. Let's do this thing. Hopefully he'll be spotted by the time I have all these Tartan Cruisers, because,
Tartan Cruiser reporting.
I'm clueless as to how we're supposed to take out Tartan Cruiser reporting. They building Tartan Cruisers? Alright, so we're just building a large amount of Tartan Cruisers.
We have received word that the traitor has been spotted.
Tactical battle imminent.
What? Where? What? No. What? He's just gonna jump to hyperspace. I don't even. I accidentally sent a Tartan Cruiser there. Hey
Moth
guys.
Palace, you have been ordered to stand down.
No, don't do it.
Surrender your vessel immediately, or face the consequences.
Enabling that iron cannon.
No.
I catch me first.
Range.
Let's show these dissidents who rules this galaxy. Remove their influence.
We have engaged Kallus, but he managed to escape to hyperspace.
Aha.
Target. Initiating attack.
Aha, you fools.
Move to attack. Attack! Location confirmed.
Hopefully Coruscant's not
advancing.
All like, what are you doing? It's like, I don't know, these stupid Tartans
want
on their own.
Calculating jump to light speed.
There we go. Uh-oh. Yeah, he made it.
The traitor has jumped out
of
the system.
Whatever.
We will continue to monitor all channels for word of his whereabouts.
How did that even happen? Alright, we have 7 Tartan Cruisers. The Interdictor hasn't shown up yet, has it? Yeah.
Tartan Cruiser reporting.
Vehicle in production.
Tartan Cruiser reporting.
Wow, we're using acclimators to protect Coruscant? The Rebels never noticed that. That's embarrassing.
Tartan Cruiser reporting.
Alright, whatever he notices.
Moving
hey.
Out.
That guy
reporting.
That can only be on that one planet, he's still on that planet.
Heading out.
Maybe another victory would be a good idea.
Tartan Cruiser reporting.
Unit in production.
Put another TIE Scout Squadron, why not?
Fallout.
We have received word that the traitor has been spotted.
Oh, that's good. Alright, so this giant fleet that is only getting bigger.
Cruiser reporting.
Is ready for
moving
business.
Out.
How many more Victory Class Star Destroyers can I lose?
Tactical
misunderstanding how to do this mission. Alright. So. We will not attack it, it will attack us.
Moth
That's.
Calloused. You have been ordered to stand down. Surrender your vessel immediately or face the consequences.
Gravity well generator will have to catch me first.
There we go.
Let's show these dissidents who rules this galaxy. Remove their influence from the system by destroying all their defenses.
Escorting target.
Frequency open.
Yeah, everyone's job.
Protecting target.
Keep that dude alive.
The enemy is approaching.
Oh, that's terrifying.
Roger.
Roger that.
Weapons ready, sir.
Oh, can
reporting.
It not move?
We're on our way.
Oh, good. We can totally kill that thing.
Attack formation. Roger that.
Go after the stragglers. Roger that. What are your orders?
And I don't understand
confirmed.
This mission at all. They moved earlier. Than what up?
Awaiting
instructions. No. Don't go in the asteroid field. Don't go in the asteroid field.
Awaiting orders.
Back around.
Bombs away.
Form up.
Enemies
confirm.
In range.
Roger that.
Alright.
Fire for maximum effect.
More enemy craft.
Taking fire.
Yes, Commander. Attacking target.
Target locked.
Yeah,
await
you guys.
Orders. Commander, they're getting us.
I feel this Krillian Corvettes.
Getting them on.
Call me.
Yeah, wipe
fire.
Them out. What's even happening down
target.
Here? Yeah, that's right. There's nothing these guys can do. We're too good.
Enemies in range.
Are we burning this thing? Yeah, that's right. Take out its hangar. I know what I'm doing. Keep knocking out those curly corvettes. Stalemate could be good for us.
Awaiting orders. Copy. Enemies in range.
Go.
Ready. Fire at will.
Intercepting.
I think the bulk of what damage I'm doing to this thing is just all from that missile ship.
Commander, they're hitting us.
I think the missile ship is actually really rad.
I copy.
As little as that makes sense. So if we can wipe this thing out, then I can just start hucking Star Destroyers in stupid numbers at the enemy.
Concentrating firepower.
All right.
Cruiser reporting.
Let's start
moving into position. I copy right away.
Gunship start throwing
reporting.
Gunships at them.
We'll be there shortly.
Let's begin
attacking.
This process.
Where'd he go?
Reporting.
Nowhere.
The last acclimator.
Batteries online. Targeting. Reporting.
Falling out of port.
Closing on target.
Copy.
Oh, so they're like fighting a last. Okay, so they did their job. All right.
Weapons ready. Cruiser here.
Draw their fire.
Where did the other cruiser go?
Yes, sir. Right away. The launch bay is gone.
Uh-oh.
Supporting it. Attack that target. At your command.
We're gonna lose this victory class. Because I'm not moving these Tartans
yes,
anywhere away.
Attack formation.
Fire for maximum effect.
That's right.
Cruiser online.
I don't know who
Roger.
Told you to turn around.
Ready for battle. Direct fire at their laser cannon.
Pincered you.
Our
we're not prepared
gone,
for
sir.
It.
Firing.
Come on, we almost
launching
got this
attack.
Thing.
Ready.
As little
target.
As that makes sense.
Fire at will.
I mean, acclimators are rad, right? They've got, like, concussion missile launchers,
enemy
they've got proton
sighted.
Missile launchers.
Targeting. Reporting in.
Take that thing down.
Yes, sir.
There we go.
Ready for duty. Target those lasers. They destroyed our
yes,
ion cannon. Initiating attack.
Oh.
Choose your reinforcements.
You guys done us a favor.
Get behind them. Taking fire.
Heading
green
out.
Somewhere.
Reinforcements ready for orders, sir.
Roger that.
Ah, cool. We took out their...
Your orders, sir. Firing.
I have them down.
Form up. We've lost the missile launcher.
Ugh.
Moving out.
Where'd he go?
Ready to commit a destroyed, sir.
Hit the ion cannon, Max.
Awaiting order. Attack position.
Whoa, they have an awful lot of Nebulon Bees, don't they?
Direct fire at their laser cannon. Target those lasers. The torpedo launcher has been destroyed.
Oh, no, not the last acclimator.
Standing by. The lasers are
die fighting.
Copy. Pressing the attack.
Or at least die in a way that I can call on another ship.
Falling out of formation.
Direct fire.
No.
Use your reinforcements.
Tardis.
I copy.
Our shields are down.
That Tartan just immediately melt.
Reporting.
Choose your reinforcements.
Let's go. Awaiting instructions. Our primary engine system is down.
Uh-oh.
Our launch bay has been destroyed.
Concentrating firepower.
Yes, Commander. Target those lasers.
Broadside cruiser reporting.
Target confirmed. Destroying
yep.
Laser. Our turbo laser batteries have been
falling
disabled.
Formation.
The ion cannons are inoperable.
Oh, no.
Use your reinforcements.
It's not like I have a bunch more of those.
All out.
Awaiting orders.
Attack that target!
Ready, heading out. Direct fire at their laser cannon.
Copy.
Attacking target!
Cruiser reporting.
Well, is that the new one I just summoned in? Is that one already dead?
Our engines are gone, sir! The launch bay is gone!
Initiating
Get
attack.
That guy.
I got me. Bomber targeting.
Go after the stragglers.
Reporting.
Come on, get him. There we
reporting.
Go.
Destroy
go after
the
that
ion
guy.
Cannons.
Gunship reporting. Target those lasers.
Choose your reinforcements.
Location confirmed.
Oh no.
Cruiser reporting.
That went really bad. That went almost humorously
batteries
bad.
Batteries online.
No.
Direct fire at their laser cannon. Our primary engine system is down. All out.
Choose your reinforcements.
I feel like there's no good position
Let's
they want me to warp in from.
Our launch bay has been destroyed.
Well, eventually I'll be able to get a new battle line going, and that'll be
Comlink
hopefully.
Action.
If I kill you, then I get a new group of ships.
Targeting, taking fire.
Weapons ready. Target those lasers.
Die.
Direct fire at their laser cannon. Let's move out.
What do you even have? I've got an ion cannon.
Target those lasers. Let's go.
There we go.
Where'd he go, sir? Eliminating target. Nowhere to run.
I've got him.
There we go.
Tie scout reporting. Guarding location.
Yes, sir.
Falling out of formation.
Direct all fire on the shield generator.
Right.
Yes, sir.
Look at that nebula on B.
Awaiting your command. Move to attack.
Oh no.
I'm taking it.
Location confirmed. Weapons armed.
No, you protect that guy. Done our deed.
At your command.
Wipe this thing out.
Ready for battle.
Yes.
Reporting
anybody in. Anybody who's anybody, get that guy.
Ready for duty. We're in attack position. Systems online. Sending shield generator as
kill the traitor.
Target.
Ready. Commencing attack run.
Ready. Heading for attack.
Good, as long as some proton torpedoes are.
Roger that.
What are you even doing? You're not out of engines? Oh, okay, so you're just
the
turrets.
Engines are our primary target.
That's okay, we can just rip this thing apart.
Coming back around for another run.
Oh, hey.
Bomber standing by. Attack.
Oh, my guy.
Go after.
to the stragglers.
We lose the missile ship? Where is that?
Regroup for another attack. I'm losing.
Yeah, three tartans around this thing will keep it safe. Oh no, the tractor beam. I feel like it has an unlimited supply. Oh, good.
Frequency openers.
Fire for maximum effect.
Getting a lock. I think these missiles do pretty good damage. Could be wrong.
Maximum fire.
Look at these missiles. Look at them go. Oh yeah, I feel like that all
attack.
Did good.
Awaiting order. Target sighted.
Nowhere to run.
There we go.
Direct fire at their laser cannon. Target those lasers. Direct fire at their laser cannon.
God. And after a week and a half, they've managed to slowly but surely pick apart the Super Saiyan, the Star Destroyer.
Direct fire at their laser cannons. Copy.
There we go.
Target
it, traitor.
I look forward to speaking with this traitor myself. Excellent work, Lord Vader.
Yeah.
The length of time it took you to find him may have left my battle station at risk, Lord Vader. I may need you to secure it for me now that you have finished the Emperor's bidding.
We are victorious.
Keep shooting at it. It's dead, but you can still shoot at it. Do we get Star Destroyers now? Because they had a lot of those. Oh, I don't even... Oh, three Victory Class Star Destroyers. Yeah, you know... Money well
Morph
spent.
Morph Callist was most forthcoming just before the end. It seems, Tarkin, that the Bothans have chosen a side in this conflict.
What would you have me do, Your Majesty?
Nothing. Continue with the Death Star. I will take care of this personally.
Mission log updated.
I need to...
Cruiser reporting.
Take the Emperor yes. Personally to a planet we control. So hold on, let me do this real
Invasion
quick.
Invasion commencing.
Auto resolve.
Constructing.
This is what we like to call the auto resolve. Money turrets. What's this, a cantina? Eh. What's this? Smugglers.
Cruiser reporting.
Yeah, whatever.
Construction complete.
Always use another place that builds a whole bunch of... Alright, so...
Yes.
Construction complete.
Still not giving me any new
unit in production.
Asking to build a whole bunch of those. Alright, so Vader.
Construction complete. Building under construction. Building started. Building canceled.
Cruiser reporting.
Beginning construction. Tactical battle imminent.
It's begun. Oh wow, Bonthas are ugly. I thought they looked more like elves. Like horse people. Oh great, more cinemas.
Hello, Bonthans. You will be punished for your ways.
Welcome to Bothawe, Your Majesty. To what do we owe this great honor?
Your disloyalty to the Empire.
Wait, does he have a lightsaber?
I am ready. Come with me.
Following
I
your lead.
I will allow you to witness my victory.
Force corrupt. Use Palpatine to use Force Corrupted Energy.
Annihilate them. Follow me. Witness the true power of the dark side.
Oh, whoops, well.
Come with me.
Following your lead.
Am I using it?
Kill them. All of them.
Right behind you.
You dare approach me?
Okay.
I will allow you to witness my victory.
Right behind you.
What are you waiting for? Annihilate them.
Well, my elite guards are a wee bit on the lead. Oh, I need cooldowns to end. So we're right about to lose, dude.
Follow me.
Prepared to assist.
I do like the concept that Force users could just rip buildings apart.
Be gone. Witness the cruel power of the dark side.
We'll cover you.
Force corrupt last. Ugh. So the Emperor appears to be invulnerable.
Providing backup.
Now I strike.
The red dude doesn't.
And now you will die. You shall know pain.
Got your back.
I bet you
no
do.
One survives.
Providing backup.
He's right about to die.
You shall know pain.
Many Bonthans died following the whole thing.
I shall. Very well.
I bet anyone involved in this mission was super proud of it. Like, yeah, we made a mission where you play as Palpatine. It's so cool. Are they hurt just being near him?
Good. It will be done.
Oh, cool. I can force corrupt a group of them. Or he could just break this building from a million miles away. He appears to be invulnerable. Maybe there's like tanks or something and they can hurt him. Oh, you've got to be kidding.
Power! Unlimited power! No one survives. I will arrive shortly.
I will just continue to ignore them. Yeah, this just seems like, alright, let's do this. Super speed.
Run while you can.
Get him. I need to remember that Force Corrupt happens in proximity to the Emperor, not something that makes sense.
Clouds all. They will fall before me. I will go when I am ready. It can be
done. So let's try this again.
By my will.
Yeah, I have Bothans.
You need it, sir. Will do.
Kill your own people. Kill them at a rate that is completely ineffective in comparison to the dude that is standing near you.
No one comes.
Yeah.
Run while you can. They will fall before me.
All right, we're gonna speed this up some more.
Now I strike.
Following your lead.
Soon the rebellion will be crushed.
Right behind you.
I don't want you slide in my sight again.
Prepare to assist.
Where's another one of their dwellings?
Very well. I go.
Right behind you.
Maybe if I can get myself hell of serenity. Just enslave like a million of them.
Soon the rebellion will be crushed. I don't want them sliding my sight again.
Hold on, go here.
Make them
do this.
Ready to help. We'll do what we can.
What?
There we go.
Sinner dark plans.
I can cover you.
Kill them immediately.
Wipe all these dudes out.
When I am ready.
Oh, land speeder. Swipe out this land speeder because it asked for it.
I bring darkness.
Where are we headed, sir? Got it.
Take out those people you know.
Crush the rebellion.
Good.
I can cover you.
You want this, don't you? There we go.
We have no choice but to accept our control.
Ugh. Pretty sure that we won that. Alright, cool. I wonder if the cinema will act. Yep.
You have earned the wrath of the Empire. Do not betray us again, or the cost will be even greater.
How ridiculous is that mission if you consider it lore? Yeah, once upon a time, Palpatine left Coruscant and, like, spent an afternoon killing a whole bunch of Bothans.
Beginning construction.
No reason whatsoever.
Lord Vader.
Yay.
I have need of your skills once again.
How so?
Princess Leia Organa of Alderaan is due to receive a transmission from rebel agents concerning the Death Star. I have already sent an interdictor fleet to the area to aid you.
What would you have me do with the princess?
I believe a thorough interrogation is in order, after which the rebellion will be destroyed.
Oh, wow, I bankrupted the Empire.
I will leave at once.
Mission log updated.
Cool. Oh, Tatooine. Yeah. Of course. It's like, wait a minute, where would that mission take place? Oh, yeah. Where it has to take place. He will need an interdictor to intercept.
Building under construction. Vehicle in
build
production.
Build one on Biss. Oh, we're so poor. Hopefully they can't attack us
complete.
From Tatooine.
Construction complete.
I'm not sure if I really want those gravity well stations built. Oh god, come on.
Construction complete.
I wonder what's been built where.
Construction complete.
Because I don't think anyone else
awaiting
has really
your
finished
command.
There. Ah, yeah. This is a Mondo fleet somewhere. Yeah, this place. So we can meet up at
navigating
Batu.
To coordinate.
Construction
heading
complete.
Out, sir.
Construction complete.
This will be the defense fleet. Where's Vader?
Construction
gotta get
complete.
Vader the F out of here.
Construction complete.
Oh, we should get Palpatine back on his
building
own
under construction.
Hey, Palpatine, you're on Coruscant.
Complete. Construction complete.
You're gonna join this giant fleet. Yay, can we build? Oh, we cannot build Imperial Star Destroyers yet. Then sorry, Coruscant, because I think they gave us one.
Complete.
Yeah, we're totally stealing that to join Vader's fleet.
Moving to coordinates.
Alright. We're gonna do this Tatooine mission, we'll call it a night.
Tactical battle imminent.
And this episode is a lot longer than I meant it to be. Humans, Hutts, Jawas, Tusken, Raiders? It's a plethora of things. Oh, look at this, cinematic as hell.
Lord Vader, request immediate assistance. Pirate raider party engaged, taking
what?
Casualties.
Those interdictors must be protected.
Pirates doing in the area. Also, pirates suck. How were they able to do this?
Witness the awful vengeance of the Empire against its enemies, Commander.
We're reporting in. Our target priority is the laser.
I copy.
Yeah.
Reporting. Forward.
Yes.
Ties reporting.
Oh, really?
As you wish.
Those laser mangles are primary
awaiting orders.
Clear the sector of all pirates. They must not interfere with our plans.
Our sensors are being affected by the nebula, sir.
What is this to?
Interdictor field engaged.
Awaiting orders.
Wow, the population of 20 becomes orders, somewhat
sir.
Of a disadvantage.
I copy. Awaiting your orders. Awaiting your command.
Alright, so you guys are
moving to coordinates. Order confirmed. Coming around.
Heck yeah. 4 turbo laser batteries, 2 ion cannons, 10 TIE fighter squads, 6 TIE bomber squads.
Heading
my turn.
Enemies
in range.
Wow, Imperial Star Destroyers are rad.
We're moving out.
Is this something I can turn into stuff, or?
Commander.
Falling out of formation.
Die Squadron.
Oh, shoot.
Roger that.
Concentrating firepower.
Draw their fire.
Yes, sir.
Attack formation.
Full speed.
Ready for orders.
Target the lasers.
Reporting.
Seeing one.
We've got them on scope.
The stragglers.
The lasers are our target.
Tatooine is hell.
Commander, our shields won't protect us from those upgrades. Our target priority is the laser.
Yes, Commander.
Long-range scanners have picked up a rebel scouting party. The time is running out. Destroy all the pirates.
Are our target.
Taking fire. Commander, they're hitting us.
Our target priority is the laser.
Changing course to intercept.
Yeah, wipe those things out.
Bombers at the ready.
Destroyer here.
There we go.
I've got him.
We have a bomber somewhere, eh?
Roger.
Hold up.
There we go.
Fire! Copy.
Hoping the Imperial class Star Destroyer is just shredding things while I'm not paying attention.
Fire. Over fire.
How many turbo laser batteries is that thing? 4 turbo laser batteries. That's not a lot. Falling out of formation. Yeah. So it has double the power of a
our target priority is the laser. The lasers are our target.
Ready to receive orders. Fire.
I copy. Our target priority is the laser. The lasers are our target.
Oh, that's a lot of proton torpedoes.
Attack that target.
I've got him.
Reporting.
Reporting.
This guy's there.
Awaiting orders.
Firing on their lasers.
Star Destroyer standing by. Our target priority is the laser.
We hit those guys.
The lasers are our target.
I've got him.
Those torpedo launchers must be destroyed.
Wow.
Opening fire on the torpedo launchers.
To say that Imperial Star Destroyer is
our target priority is the laser.
The torpedo launches on those things are
gambling. Freaking falling out of formation.
Star Destroyer reporting in.
Oh wow, I'm destroying the ship, ramming it through this asteroid field.
Fire at will. Our target priority is the laser cannons. Opening fire on the torpedo launchers. Yes, Commander.
Oh. Yeah.
The lasers are our target. Our target priority is the laser cannons. The lasers are our target.
There we go.
That's all of them.
Thank you for the assistance.
Move out.
Please end this mission before I destroy something, trying to get it out of the
system. We're picking up rebel transmissions from a nearby sector. They should be within range within moments.
Move the fleet into the nebulas to avoid detection.
Nebula is affecting our sensors, sir. The nebula is affecting our sensors.
The launch bay is gone!
Yep. We've lost the right about to destroy. Yep.
Our primary engine
and there
goes
a Imperial class Star Destroyer.
Yes, sir. Yes, Commander.
You presume too much.
Oh.
Choose your reinforcements.
Oh man, that hurts.
Flank speed.
Ready. Our sensors are down in the nebula.
I find your lack of faith disturbing.
Your orders. Our sensors
are down
in the nebula.
I destroyed an Imperial Star Destroyer for no reason.
Course set. The nebula is blocking our scanners.
Oh, that's so terrible.
Your command, sir.
That thing was going to be our best bet to win this easily. Am I still getting money during all of this mission? Oh my god.
This is Blue Squadron initiating sector sweep. Roger that, Blue Leader. Standing by.
My fleet is hidden in the nebula. Did another ship just blow up? What happened?
It's quiet. Too quiet. Didn't Intel report a heavy pirate presence here?
Oh, come on, just fall for it.
Space, this is Blue Leader. Tatooine space is clear. We are go for jump. Repeat, we are go for jump.
Oh man, and I can't recreate the beginning of the film.
Wait until the princess acknowledges the transmission before moving on. What is it?
All clear. Stand by to receive transmission.
We've detected a burst transmission to the princess ship and a confirmation tag.
Now, capture her quickly. To bring the interdictors online to block the rebels' escape.
Keep going.
The princess must be kept alive. Use the Star Destroyer's tractor beam to capture
Oops. Her. Well, I failed.
Let's go.
We failed this mission.
Gravity well generators online.
Awaiting instruction. Over there.
Yes, Commander. Attack position.
Yes, Commander. Attack that target. Ready?
Knowing that I've already failed it is kind of a problem.
Direct fire at their laser cannon.
Can I call in a star?
Choose your reinforcements.
Coming about.
Unit capacity.
Weapons ready. Gravity well generators online. Form up.
Oh hey, the Montgomery cruiser is here. That's terrifying and horrific.
Weapons ready, sir.
Cruiser reporting.
This battle seems a lot less one-sided now.
Lost the main engine. Roger that.
Our shields are
main
down.
Shields deactivated. This way. Over there. We're on the move. Maneuvering. Heading out, sir.
I love that all the interdictors are just chilling.
Attack position.
Taking fire.
Mount the mental check. Form up. Commencing attack. Setting course.
We've lost one of our interdictors.
Gravity well generator online.
Battery is online. Attacking target.
I got the assault frigates.
Fire at will. Target those lasers. Direct fire at their laser cannon.
I cannot believe I wasted target a Star Destroyer and I've already failed this mission, but it won't let me die.
Choose your reinforcements.
Hey, this is what I think of you guys.
They destroyed our ion cannon.
Yaha.
Right away.
Reinforcements canceled.
Moving out.
I'm just gonna wipe out all your X-Wings.
Our engines are gone, sir. Weapons ready.
Attack.
Direct fire at their laser cannon. The shields are holding. Target those lasers. Direct fire.
Choose your reinforcements.
I will waste as many ships as they be on a mission I've already failed.
Target those lasers. Navigating to coordinates. Our primary engine system is down.
Ready.
Engaging. Our shields are down.
At your command.
Direct fire at their laser cannon.
Kill it, please.
The engines are our primary target. Target those lasers. Direct fire at their laser cannon. Target those lasers.
cruise and everybody attack that one Calamari cruiser.
Ready for battle. Attacking. Targeting. We're on our way. Our engine boarding in.
See how long it takes for us to flail uselessly against.
Awaiting the gravity well generator has been destroyed.
Wow, that thing just picked it apart.
There's only one interdictor left. Ready for duty. Firing. Launching attack. Roger that. Attack position. Our engines are gone, sir.
Oh my god, why is no one managing to kill this thing?
Initiating attack.
Copy. Those laser beams are the primary targets.
Oh no.
Got it. Fire. Tossing through the reporting.
Stay in formation.
Wipe out all of those X-Wings.
I have them now.
Wait, why are there more reinforcements?
Targeting! All up, we're in attack position.
I copy. Target the lasers.
Awaiting orders.
Oh, we are so doomed.
Choose your reinforcements.
Our primary engine system is down.
Progress.
They've destroyed our ion.
Yeah, we gotta retreat. Yes, the interdictor cruisers. Totally fucked up.
The shields
run
while
holding. You can. Alright, so that's an episode of mostly failure.
Our engines are gone, sir.
We'll see you next time. Oh, whatever. They only have one planet. Yeah, tell me how expensive Star Destroyers are, Tarkin. Look at that. Oh, 6 victory classes. Lost in what should have been a really
I
easy
am surprised,
fight.
Lord Vader. Beaten by the princess and her entourage. No matter. She will not escape us next time.
I don't have an Imperial class Star Destroyer anymore. How do I... Do I build those now?
Construction complete. Construction complete. Construction complete. Constructing.
Coruscant, yeah. Oh wait, I'm looking for one with a really big guy. So, Coruscant. Yeah, Bespin is level 5. I don't see anyone that's better than level 5, and I don't see where I have a chance to make
beginning
any more Star Destroyers. Is there a fleet button? Did you guys give me another Star Destroyer? Because I don't think this mission is playable anymore. Because of what I did. Yeah, I failed in such a way there's no more Star Destroyer. Did I break the game? What am I going to do?
Vehicle in production.
Other than make a whole bunch of victories. Well, I may have broken the game and can no longer defeat it.
Building started. Building started.
And if that's the case, I don't know. So I'll see you guys next time on Pat Plays
Construction
Empire War.
Complete.
Oh, no, no, no. Yeah, I'm just trying to turn off the local recording.